A local elementary school staff stranded out in the cold. It's all part of a bet the Raytown teachers made with students for a good cause. And KMBC 9's Cliff Judy is joining us live tonight to explain why Spring Valley Elementary teachers and even the principal braving the cold temperatures. Cliff?
Kelly, Spring Valley Elementary School teachers basically wanted to motivate their students to do something good for the less fortunate. The students more than met that challenge, which is why you now see the school staff spending the night on the school roof.
As the sun set Tuesday evening, Spring Valley Elementary's roof held the staff it usually shelters, a reward to the students celebrating down below for a job well done.
It started last year with a group of teachers that decided, let's give some incentives to our students to bring in goods for our families here in Raytown that need that.
I think it's great. I went to Spring Valley Elementary School, so I've been around a while. We never had a chance to put our principal up on the roof.
The shelves at the Raytown Emergency Assistance Program saw quite the boost this holiday season because of Spring Valley. Teachers challenged students to bring in food for the pantry. The more food, the more teachers who'd sleep for a night on the school roof. At 1,800 pounds, Principal Greg Owen would join in. The kids raised 1,900.
Our kids love seeing this. They love leaving in the bus and waving and enjoying it and then coming back tomorrow morning and seeing us once again up on the roof.
With hot drinks in hand and tents ready to welcome them in, school staff settled in for a night of living up to its bet.
Now, Principal Owen didn't think that he was going to have to be one of the people up here on the roof. On the last day of this food drive, the students had met their goals to get teachers up there, but they hadn't reached that bar that was set very high to get Principal Owen up there. Word got out that they were just under that total, and of course, the students got him up there, Kelly.
Well, you have to admire what the students did, but I admire the teachers, too, for sticking to it. I'm sure they have a rough night ahead. Thanks, Cliff. Well, teachers do say they will be staying on that roof and all the way until the buses roll in for tomorrow's classes. So good luck to them. I hope they stay warm. Probably better at least tonight than tomorrow night.